Now let us move to question number 3. Find the value of x in each of the following proportions. Number 1 is 36 is to 81 is in proportion with x is to 63. So these two ratios are in proportion. That means the product of means will be equal to the product of extremes. So in the means we have 81 and x, and in the extremes we have 63 and 36. So we can write 81 into x is equal to 36 into 63. And we will leave x on this side and we are going to take 81 on the other side. So we have x is equal to 36 into 63 divided by 81. Now if you solve this, you will get x equals to 28. So the value of x is 28. Similarly, in number 3, 4, we have 45 is to x is in proportion with 25 is to 35. Again, we are going to follow the same process. Product of means is equal to product of extremes. So we get x into 25 because these two are in the means. X into 25 is equal to 45 into 35. And again, we will keep x here and we are going to take 25 to the other side. So we will have to divide 25 here. So we have x is equal to 45 into 35 divided by 25. And if you solve this, you will get x equals to 63. Now let us move to question number 5. In a proportion, the first, third and the fourth terms are 51, 81 and 108 respectively. Find the second term. So we don't know the second term and we are going to assume the second term to be x. Let the second term be x. Then we can write this in the mathematical form. That is, 51 is the first term. So we write 51 is 2. The second term is x. Third term is 81 and the fourth term is 108. So we are going to write it like this. 51 is to x is in proportion with 81 is to 108. Again, we know that these numbers are in proportion. So we can follow that concept, product of means is equal to product of extremes. And we can write x into 81 is equal to 51 into 108. So again here, we are going to take 81 to the other side and x will remain on this side. So x is equal to 51 into 108 divided by 81. And on solving this, we are going to get x equals to 68. After this, we will write, therefore, the second term is 68. And this will be the answer.